It's you. Well, what do you make of it? What's happened to this village? I witnessed a sight much the same in my infancy. The oppression of the weak. A waking nightmare. But this time, and though the suffering cannot be undone, justice to the oppressors. Let the scars I carve remind them. But this time, and though the justice to let the scars I carve.
Thank you. a clue. No secrets lie with me, not a one. Oh, please lead me be.
Wait then. You're not one of them?
Well, what a relief. Oh, goodness me. I am Albus, and Albinoric. As you can see, we're finished. The curse mongers have destroyed everything. No one that remains has their wits about them. I beg you. Would you look after this medallion? You must keep it out of the cursemonger's hands. And if you should meet the young Albinoric Latena, then please give it to her. A chosen land awaits us, Albinorics. The medallion is the key that leads to the city. It's only a quaint treasure for we who cannot make the journey. But for dear Latena, it is needed to fulfill her purpose. My legs will soon fade, and with them my life. Alas, this is the immovable fate of all Albinorics.
proclaimed a great rune and had your audience with the two fingers.
What?
What?
You don't say. Well, what a relief that must be. You may go then. May the wisdom of the two fingers. Oh? Aha, your intuition serves you well. My doubts had been piling up, you see. The words of the two fingers cannot be trusted. Truly, naught but rambling, senile delusions. I believe that when the Elden Ring was shattered, the two fingers were corrupted, their guidance skewed. Even worse, the fingers harbor no love for our kind. That's the part that irks the most. Oh, I have a gift for you, something fit only for the wise. A means for circumventing the draw of the two fingers. Give it a try, won't you? And if it please you, may we meet again. I've high hopes for you, my lambkin. Be sure there's no reason tarnished, was spurned by grace, forsaken by the two fingers. Your loyalties are misplaced with them. Be sure to try. I'm quite certain.